What's good, all my peoples? What's going on, man? This your boy Vlogging with Greg, and I'm back with another reaction video, man. Look, if you're not subscribed yet, man, go ahead on and hit the subscribe button. Turn your notification on all the way, you know, every time you're born and drop another video. Don't forget to leave your comments down below. Definitely don't forget to hit the like button, man. Appreciate it, man. So yes, we back with Jelly Roll, man. We gonna go ahead on and drop a Jelly Roll tonight on this Saturday night. First of all, I hope everybody out there is having a wonderful day, wonderful night. Hey, it was pretty good for me today, so, but we here. So if you're on top of the dirt, you're blessed. So with that being said, man, yeah, like I said, we're going back with Jelly Roll, man. This one here is called The Bottom. I don't think I ever seen nobody said anything about this one, but I seen it. I said, hey, might as well do one on something, on a title I didn't hear about yet or seen yet in the comments. So yeah, so we gonna jump straight into this thing, man, with Jelly Roll, The Bottom. Y'all already know, if Jelly Roll dropping it, man, shit, hey, it definitely got to be something interesting, man. So we gonna go ahead on and jump into this, man. Jelly Roll, The Bottom, let's get it.
Smoking and blowing and choking on reefer. I swear to God that I feel like Khalifa. There's so much smoke that I need me a breather. This ain't sativa, baby, this the sleeper. Sip some tequila, boot up the diesel. At war with these demons, I need me some Jesus. I stare at the steeple, cause I'm a believer. And I know some people that die from a needle. Highs the fucking sky, welcome to the other side.
Okay, so this one is a straight rap. Hey, y'all already know, when I first did Jelly Roll had hit me with, you know, the R&B type thing, like that soft side of him. So yeah, so Jelly Roll, he switches on you. I mean, he drops something you don't even know what it could be about. So this one here, I can tell he gonna go hard on this one here. Definitely gonna go hard.
Swear to God that I feel like Khalifa. There's so much smoke that I need me a breather. This ain't sativa, baby, this the sleeper. Sip some tequila, boot up the diesel. At war with these demons, I need me some Jesus. I stare at the steeple, cause I'm a believer. And I know some people that die from a needle. Eyes the fucking sky, welcome to the other side. This that cocaine, lullaby, how to pimp a butterfly. Got partners that's fighting cases, partners that's trying to play me. Them partners that's acting shady, but how behind smiling faces.
This game is so boy. Hey, boy, that is so true, man. They got so many people in the world that's hiding behind smiling faces. Like, they smile to keep other people from seeing them hurt. And, I mean, it might make them feel better, but it's not healthy at the same time, because you have to get that off of your chest. You have to get that off of your spirit, man. So, yeah, I know there's a lot of people out there that's like that.
The fucking sky, welcome to the other side. This that cocaine, lullaby, how to pimp a butterfly. Got partners that's fighting cases, partners that's trying to play me. The partners that's acting shady, but hide behind smiling faces. This game is so cold and I put that on everything. It's part of the show, that's what they keep on telling me. The people you know are the ones with jealousy. But I gotta go. Shit's out of control. All my friends are losers.
Boy, hold on, man. Let's get back on that.
Hold and I put that on everything. It's part of the show. That's what they keep on telling me. The people you know are the ones with jealousy.
The people you know is the ones that's they're full of jealousy. Full of it, man. And it's sad. It's sad. Like, I mean, prime example, those that support me, I never met them a day in my life. Never met them a day in my life, man. Everybody that support me is, they're showing me nothing but love. Y'all showing me nothing but love. Like, y'all show that love like y'all been knowing me. You know what I'm saying? And it's crazy how that operates, because it's be people right around your hometown that would not show you No type of support. They ain't gonna show you no support. They ain't gonna show you no type of love toward it. They'll act like they wanna do something for you or help you out, but at the same time, they figure by them not supporting you, they hurting you because they're jealous of what you doing and wishing that they can do it, but you know. So, hey, I mean, truth is truth. I just speak on it.
Game is so cold and I put that on everything. It's part of the show, that's what they keep on telling me. The people you know are the ones with jealousy. But I gotta go, this shit's out of control. All my friends are losers. All of us are users. There is no excuses, the game is so ruthless. The truth is the bottom.
Boy, this song going hard, boy. This song going hard, bro. Hey, he putting it to where you understand everything. Everything, man. Boy said, my friends are losers. Hold up.
You know all the ones with jealousy. But I gotta go, this shit's out of control. All my friends are losers.
Yeah.
There is no excuses, the game is so ruthless. The truth is the bottom is where we belong. Ooh, ooh, the bottom is where we belong. Ooh, ooh, the bottom is where we belong.
Now listen here, Bubba. If I say it, I mean it. If I tell you a donkey's finna shit ice cream, you should grab a bucket and a spoon. If I tell you a jackrabbit can pull a house, you better get that little motherfucker a harness. You hear me? Every time that I walk out the door.
Boy, I like that. Hey, them sayings, like when they have them little crazy sayings like that, bro, I love that, bro. I love it. Because it be off the wall things, but it makes a whole lot of sense. Like, hey, boy said, if I tell you that a goat, hold up. I don't even want to mess it up.
Fitting the shit ice cream.
Hold on.
Now listen here, Bubba. If I say it, I mean it. If I tell you a donkey's finna shit ice cream, you should grab a bucket and a spoon. If I tell you,
I'm gonna memorize this. See, after this video, I'm gonna memorize that part. I got to use it. I have to use that, man.
You a jackrabbit can pull a house, you better get that little motherfucker a harness. You hear me? Every time that I walk out the door, put one in the chamber and pray to the Lord. Ooh. I find my peace, preparing for war. Keep checking the rear view, I'm so paranoid. Come from the bottom, where talk is cheap. All of my partners are still in the streets. Did this for Chisel, may he rest in peace. Came out the dirt like a Pericles. Rose from the crack, straight out the bottom.
Ooh, that was nice. That was nice. Came out the dirt like a pair of cleats. That was nice. Yeah. That one was nice. I like that.
Checking the rear view, I'm so paranoid. Come from the bottom, where talk is cheap. All of my partners are still in the streets. Did this for Chisel, may he rest in peace. Came out the dirt like a Pericles. From the crack, straight out the bottom. Police is watching, hot as a sauna. Do all that talking, deal with the drama. End up with trauma, that's on my mama. I'm with the bullshit, don't want no problems. Why do the men always want to gossip? But all the women always keep it solid. Don't even bother, I won't even holler.
Ooh. All my friends are losers. All of us are users.
So in other words, why is you running your mouth? Why is you doing things that women do? Or they say that women do, like running your mouth all the time. So in other words, he's calling you the female. Supposed to be a man, but you the female, Racha, running your mouth. But I trust these women more than I trust you. Bruh. Boy, Jelly really, bro, his lyrics hard, dude.
But all the women always keep it solid. Don't even bother, I won't even holler.
All my friends are losers. All of us are users. There is no excuses. The game is so ruthless. The truth is the bottom is where we belong.
Boy, Yeah. Man, that was nice, man. That one was real nice, bro. That whole message was, it was fabulous to me. Real fabulous to me, bro. I like that. I like that, man. That dude, he said a whole lot, but I mean, you ain't got no choice but to understand what he's saying and where he's coming from with this, with everything that he's saying. Like, I mean, he can't trust nobody. I mean, you can't tell nobody nothing because they're gonna go run their mouth and go gossip like women. So, I mean, what else can you say to make you understand this? Bruh, I love it, bruh. I love it, man. Shout out to Jelly Roll, man, with the bottom. That song is really, that was hard, bruh. And like I said, I'm going back and memorize those two sayings that he just said about the donkey and the rabbit. So I'm using it on somebody. Definitely using it on somebody. So, man, with that being said, man, y'all already know what you have to do. You have to subscribe to the channel, man, because you know your boy coming back with more bangers, of course, man. So, hey, subscribe to the channel, turn that notification bell on, all the way you know every time I done drop another video. Jump in the comments, you know, let me know how y'all felt about this whole reaction and this video and this song, man, because I liked it. It was fire to me. Don't forget to hit that like button, man. This your boy Vlogging with Greg. I'm out.